Exercise 5.2 in the question number 14. How many multiples of 4 lies between 10 and 250? 10 in the 250 day between 4 in the etra multiples on day in the Gandavadikanam. Pivade Namalenda Gandavadikanda the number of times n and Gandavadikanda. Upper 10 Gandhiatola, 4 in the multiply than 4 threes are 12. 12 one way another lay. For first term is 12. Adatada. 4 fours are 16, 5 fours are 20, etc. Ini 250 de aduthulla 4 inde multiple kandupidikanam. Appo adu kandupidikan ningalkku arillengi endu cheyanam 250 divided by 4 cheyunu. 6 fours are 24, 10 4 twos are 8. Remainder 2. 250 ya 4 kondu divide cheyidappa remainder 2 kitti. Appo ee 250 il ninna ee remainder aaya 2 vine enga subtract cheyidal namukku 4 kondu 4 inde multiple allengil 4 kondu divisible aayittulla oru number kittum. 4 kondu divisible aanengi ende artham endana adu 4 inde multiple aayirikkum. Appo 250 minus 2 is 248. Appo last digit is 248. Ini namukku n is equal to a plus n minus 1 into d in the equation which can do it again. Pay in the first term is 12. D in the 16 minus 12 is equal to 4. N in the n is 248. Last term 248. Anna. That is n. In the end of the n, the end of the n is equal to a plus n minus 1 into d. N is 248. Substitute a no is equal to a is 12. N minus 1 namakaril. N namakarila. D is 4. Nilamala bracket open akono. Bracket open aki vanangilin cheyam. Elangi adi ningli 12 in a ipartu undurga. And the 4 under divided cheyga. Angana cheyata. Angana edalam gorpaila. Answer same than negatum. 4n minus 4. But 248 is equal to 12 minus 4 is 8. 8 plus 4n. Ini 8 ne ingottu transpose cheyunu. Appo idu minus 8. 248 minus 8 is 240. Is equal to 4n. N endu varum? N is equal to 4 ingottu varunu. Appo 240 by 4 is equal to 60 ennu kittu. N is equal to 60. But 10 inde 250 de medake 4 in the multiples under 60 multiples under.